everybody for coming down to the first annual Cowtown Jazz Festival. I have a sneaking suspicion 5 years from now there's going to be a lot more people at it. I can tell you that much. But, so this is a true story. About about 6 months ago, I was playing at my house gig and Joe Bonner came in. And, you know, he's one of the best piano players I've ever heard in my life anyway. So he comes around the corner, and he sits down and he plays, and I say to myself, my God, why don't we have a jazz festival in this city? I can't believe Denver doesn't have a jazz festival. I mean, we have Joe Bonner living in the city and we don't have a jazz festival. Something is wrong. Literally, Joe, you are the inspiration behind Cowtown Jazz Festival. I hope you know that. And it is with extreme honor I would like to introduce to you guys Joe Bonner and the Current Events Band. Thank you.
Welcome, 911. There'll be no 911 in here, brother. Because we got you covered. This is my band, my new band. I got the most powerful musicians in this town. Mr. Chris Strain on tenor saxophone. Yeah. My drummer is Joanne. I'm basically a Dave Winer. Yeah. And another good American, Rick Weingard. Right. And we're here tonight to celebrate the love and beauty of this country, wonderful, sweet country of ours. No matter what happens, nobody's coming in my family and kick my butt. Because... I was watching the news all the time. I watch the news all the time. And today is a very special day for Indian American people. I don't care whether black or white, it matters. But I'm just saying that this music of this afternoon has been so much. And we want to thank everybody who really means what you are. And this band was coming from me watching the news. I watched the news 24 hours a day.
My wife doesn't like it. You're watching the news again.
Will you drop that news and come back to me? This band is called Current Events. Can we make it?
Yeah.
Now I want to tell you, I'm Joe Bonner, and the name of this band is Current Events. This is going to be the new band in Denver. Current Events, Joe. Give me a chance. As I looked at the news at 3 o'clock in the morning, I saw pictures of people doing things on this beautiful earth. Things that they should not do. And I wrote a song about watching the news. Together, the musicians that I met in Joe Bonner's band now will be called Current Events. Thank you.
go to your honor.
We have a very surprise for you that we just figured out last night. It's a very beautiful American type song. It's a folk song for the people who live and work in this country. And no right to come in my house to kick my butt. I don't think so. And I may be black, but I'm a Wichita lineman.
Three, four.
Jackson. That's Chris Drain on it. Tell us that's the phone. Jody, I'm on the drums. Chris White got no prize. They wind up with a bass. My name is Joe.
Cowtown Jazz Festival, and I promise you, next year will be nothing but bigger and brighter. Please be careful driving home. Joe, thank you.